Media. I'm here with Eris Vale. We are the voice of December 17th, International Day to End Violence Against Sex Workers in Philadelphia. And I thank you for allowing for me to contribute today. Since 2003 at Goddard College, I have been presenting on survival sex, sex work, and sex trafficking. I have been a prostitute since 1986. I support decriminalization efforts to reduce violence and in the spirit of personal privacy, and I do this in affiliation with the Escort Project, ESPU Philly, SWAT Behind Bars. I have worked with Coyote, Rhode Island, and also contributed to the Global Network of Sex Work Projects, who is listed in your agenda as one of the organizations you wish to receive data from. So just last week at the University of Pennsylvania,